these questions I get about how you were drawn in. There was somebody that commented that I loved. They said, they don't go for losers. You know, cult leaders, abusers are not going for losers. They're going for people that can provide them fuel of some kind of resource. So I thought that was interesting. And I think that's true as well. There was somebody, I think on Instagram, Nottingham Watkins, I beg your pardon, who commented and said, my psych professor used to say there are two types of people who will never be induced into a cult. Number one, someone who is unattractive, lazy, poor, and unintelligent because the cult can't use them. And two, someone who is narcissistic, sociopathic, and unempathetic because they're running it. I thought that was very, very funny. Very funny. I do actually think that there are, psychopaths and sociopaths and con artists who can spot it very, very well. Because they do think like that, they can see another con. So I do think that people that have the pathology are much better at spotting these cons than people who are purely empathetic. They do have an advantage in that way.